Дмитрий Саитудиса подбрасывает куда-то под своды арены. По-моему, первая Евролига.
Ученик превзошел своего тренера.
А так и должно быть.
Я рада за Дмитриса.
Basketball is a sport for intelligent people. So my players and all the basketball players, the majority of basketball players, they have to be intelligent because you have to take decisions within the second. And you have to take decisions within a second with your heart working. The heart rate is high, the pressure is high, people is pressuring, the opponents are pressuring, coach is pressuring. So players are under pressure and under stress situation a lot of times, and we work like this in order to cover the most details. Now, is that enough for the win? You know, I like to prepare the details and my players to be prepared for every detail. After that, a lot of factors should be, we have to calculate a lot of factors and why the team has a good performance and if the outcome is good. It's different to play and it's different to understand the game. You need a guy who understands the game out there, who puts an effort, who is honest with himself, who is honest with the players and always says the truth. At least this is my approach. And this my players, they know. I'm not gonna say something in their face and then behind their back I'm gonna say something different. Or I'm not the guy that I'm gonna call a journalist to say whatever I wanna say through the papers or through the sites. Whatever I have to say, I'm going to say it, you know, in a closed doors discussion, in a closed doors dialogue. And if I need to confrontate even more, I will do so because that's my belief, to say the truth. And this is how the players are going to develop.
CSKA! CSKA! CSKA!
I'm really proud of each of you individuals. And sometimes life is playing those games. But I'm really proud for each of you. I can mention each of your names. But I'm proud for Vic that he became that what it is, a captain, being on the court and this and that shit over here. For Milos, for Nando, for Jack, for Varo, for Corey. Who got the gold now? Who got the gold now? Nikita, who's on the final?
CSKA, like I said to my players, it's not only my home. It's their home too. Is their team too. They need to feel this unique opportunity that they have to work in such a great club, in such a great environment, and in a great city, in a great country like Russia, with a lot of history behind us. So, you know, when you go a little bit more deeply in what means to work for CSKA, then you find the meaning of your life. And this is what I have to pass also to my players.
Δίπλα. Κάτσε. Κάτσε. Τι είπα εγώ, σου ποιο μίλησα. Ήσυχα, άστο. Κάτσε. Μείνε. Μείνε εκεί. Μείνε, Ρόξη. Μείνε. 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 Εδώ, εδώ. Μείνε. 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 πίνετε. Πού είναι, εδώ μπροστά είναι, το πέρασε.
I would love to have more time to spend with the Roxas, but due to the my occupation and my obligations, a lot of traveling. Though again, I don't spend that much of the time. We do spend more time in the summer together. But when I walk my dog or when I stay at home and we play certain games, she's smart. Anyhow, this race, the German Shepherd, they're smart dogs and they are very courageous. They will protect you from anything. They will protect the house. They're going to be also kind. They're good towards the kids and to the people, that they are not going to harm you. But if they see that you're going to attack me, then she's going to attack you.